This could be happening in your life without you even really knowing it. The echo of guilt and condemnation. This is really the devil's sniper that will have you believing things that are way outside of reality. Trust me. I call it an echo because it's just the same old stuff. Right when you are about to start planning, you're about to start a project, all of a sudden you feel embarrassed about something that you haven't even done yet. That is the enemy playing that guilt and condemnation game. It's time to get free from that echo chamber of guilt and condemnation. Some of you have frequent flyer miles on the guilt trips. And what do I mean when I say you're believing things that are way outside of reality? And as soon as you even think about making forward motion, you automatically start thinking about the things that people didn't even say. You start creating realities that do not exist. You start making excuses for things that aren't even gonna happen. It is a trick of the enemy. Lay this before the Lord, take every thought captive, and bring it in submission to Jesus Christ. Cast down every high thought that exalts itself against the knowledge of God. If the Lord says you're forgiven, you're forgiven.